YouTube's Kusama. And here I have the high-grade Bill Divers Grimoire Red Beret. And I honestly, like, the Grimoire from G-Rec, I didn't like. To be honest, like, it wasn't a suit that I was really, like, eager to go out there and purchase. I never actually wanted it in my collection. However, seeing this particular mobile suit in action in the prelude, I fell in love with it. Maybe it was because the pilot is a freaking, I don't know what it is, like a parry dog or something. But it, I don't know, man. Just the looks, the aesthetics of this is amazing. Plus, it has like the little mini mobile heads, which is like so dope. They're like little drones. So I guess they come from the backpack and they can act like kind of like a surveillance. So they you know, track other enemy mobile suits and relay the information back to the main suit. But overall, it looks fantastic, and I'm very eager to go ahead and get this built for you. Okay, so just looking at the box art itself looks really, really good. Don't really see any kind of issues or, you know, like, it just looks like a very basic Build Divers box art at this point. So it has, like, the scene from the prelude. Honestly, that's, like, the only time you've really seen this mobile suit in action. I don't think it's been in any of the main episodes. But overall, it looks pretty good, so I'm actually very, very excited to get started. And looking right here on the side, you just see it has different kind of gimmicks and actions. So it does have like the scissor claws on the legs, it does have a plasma knife, a shield, assault rifle, and then those little tiny drones. So I don't know, I love the looks of it. I think pretty much the weapons that it does have is fantastic. You know, I like, you know, little, you know, knives on like a more military looking suit. So this looks good. And then that assault rifle looks very, very nice. It disassembles, and it kind of makes me wonder if like some of these builder parts. So like every time I go and I purchase like a Build Divers kit, they've been giving me these customizable parts. So I'm kind of wondering if this is actually going to be able to be fused with the assault rifle. So I might actually check that out later. Okay, and looking at the drones, they're actually called Mini More. It's pretty funny, Mini More. I guess Mini More of the heads. It looks like it's the exact duplicate of the heads themselves for the mobile suit. So that's just pretty cool. And then looking over here, you see it's going to have the what is it called again? The Tilt Rotor Pack. So the Tilt Rotor is going to be coming out, I think, sometime next month with all the other little extra parts for the high-grade Build Divers line. So I'm pretty excited to go ahead and get that, and I'm definitely putting it on this guy. And over here you see a front and rear shot of the mobile suit and a brief description of the mobile suit itself, and then just some introduction information for the series. This does retail for 1800 yen, which is roughly about $18 USD. And lastly, it is number 3, and I guess technically 4, in the high-grade Build Divers line. Okay, so opening up the package, you're going to have a couple of runners right here, one green, one gray, and then you're going to have not really that many stickers. It looks like it's all just going to be for the heads. You're going to get a couple of white stickers that's going to be used for, I guess, the legs. And then over here, looks like you got some more runners right there. You got some more right here, some stuff for those little extra heads. And one last runner right there. And then of course, the manual. So let's go ahead and take a closer look. Okay, so let's take a look at these runners. And the first runners that we're gonna be taking a look at is going to be from the old Grimoire. It's really not that old of a kit. I think those came out in like 2014? Maybe early 2015? Yeah, I think it was early 2015, the G-Cell 4. It might have been late 2014. I can't remember. But this is one of the runners that's going to be a part of the old Grimoire kit. So it's going to be runner D1. And then you're going to have runner B1 and B2. These are also from the old Grimoire high grade. So it looks like it's just going to be like the abdomen and leg parts and the hands and then the waist right here. And then the last set of old runners is going to be A1 and A2. So this is going to be the main green on here, which is going to be pretty much everything that is green on the mobile suit, including the legs, body, arms. I don't think the head is on there anywhere, but it looks like it's definitely going to be the legs, arms, and body, the shield, waist, and so on and so forth. So, yes. Okay, now looking at the new runners for this kit, you get some clear pieces. These are obviously going to be for the heads. And then you're gonna have G1 and G2. So this is gonna be more green, and I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be replacing like the legs, maybe some parts on the head, looks like the forearms right here, and then this should be a part of the legs as well. So, oh, and you get the new little plasma blade as well. Runner E1, which is going to be all the red parts, so you can actually get another blade. So this is probably going to be for the head in particular, like one of the little mini mores, but it looks like it's going to be part of the head as well as the red shoulders right there. And the last set of runners is going to be F1 and F2. Now this is going to be primarily going to be the backpack as well as the weapon set for the assault rifle. Looks really good though. Overall, I think it looks fantastic, and it looks like it's going to be some parts maybe for the legs, like some of the joints, maybe the ankles, and that's all I can really see right there, but definitely a lot of parts for the weapons and the backpack. And you also get a little polycap sheet. And just taking a closer look at the stickers, so you're going to have that gold, that green, and that, it looks like a maroon, like a pinkish maroon, and then these little white stars. And it's a little bit hard to see on the camera, but you're going to have some white stars that you can go ahead and place anywhere on the mobile suit itself. But overall, they are pretty good looking stickers. So I don't think I'm really going to have any kind of issues, but if I can, I'm probably just going to go ahead and paint these the individual colors respectively. And then of course you have the manual, which is going to have a brief description of the pilot. Actually, let me see if it says what he is. No, it doesn't. So I guess, you know, he looks like just like a prairie dog or a ferret. That's kind of like the vibe I had. But overall, you're going to have the color guide right here, and this is actually showing the little mini mores right there. So that looks pretty cool. And everything else, same old, same old. And then here is going to be some of the action stuff, as well as a basically showing the material Gunpla, which is the Grimoire right up there. So that's it, guys. Definitely, you know, thanks for watching this. I should have this done hopefully in the next day or two, because it doesn't really look like it's going to be a complicated build. But hopefully I'll have the review up by Saturday night. If not Saturday night, then Sunday. So I'll be seeing you later on the next review. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Also, remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and ring that bell for future notifications. And I'll see you in the next review. Bye-bye.